Hello, I'm doing a ball mastery. What a surprise.
Ready to improve your formal control. So the workout's going to go. It's going to consist of 5 exercises, and we're performing each exercise 5 times on our right foot and 5 times on our left foot. Obviously, you have a weaker foot, so don't worry about messing up at all. Just recover the ball and carry on with the workout. Also, seeing as the workout is only 5 minutes long, feel free to perform multiple sets of the workout, but I recommend doing a maximum of 5. But yeah, that's enough talk from me. Let's get on the workout.
It's a time machine. Now other foot. Oh, rest. Now. Okay, so it was what we were just doing is outside punch, right foot. Left foot next, rest, 2, 1, inside punch left. So 2, 1. You can hear the ding ding ding. That's when we start. Right foot. 2, 3. Feet are spitting. Inside sole of left. Oh, so. Right foot's next, I feel. Ding, ding, ding. 3, 2, 1. Full drag push.
Wait,
how
my arm get
on here?
You got that
again?
Yeah. I know, I didn't say anything.
Knock off in the head.
Oh.
That was 5 minutes.
That's my wall mastery done.